Welcome back to Sublime 77, your channel for Lyme disease awareness, education, and inspiration. My name is Regina Stoneham. Today I'm going to be covering the big question: what is Lyme disease? How do you get Lyme disease? Where is Lyme disease found? And how to avoid Lyme disease? Here we go.
Sublime 77. My name is Regina Stoneham, and I'm a Lyme Warrior. Sublime 77.
Lyme disease is a bacterial infection primarily transmitted by ticks, mainly deer ticks. Not all ticks carry Lyme disease. Lyme disease is carried by a spirochete, a corkscrew-shaped bacterium called Borrelia burgdorferi. Lyme disease is called the great imitator because it can mimic many other illnesses. Patients with Lyme disease are frequently misdiagnosed with fibromyalgia, multiple sclerosis, and many psychiatric disorders, including depression, anxiety. The misdiagnosis of these diseases may delay the treatment for the underlying cause, which would be the Lyme disease. The next question is, how do people get Lyme disease? By the bite of a nymphal or immature tick. Nymphs are about the size of a poppy seed, so they're very, very, very small. Because they're so small, the bite of the tick is painless, so therefore many people don't realize that they've been bitten by a tick. Once the tick is attached, if undisturbed, it starts to feed, and may feed for several days. The longer it stays attached, the more likely it is to spread Lyme disease and other pathogens into your bloodstream. Where is Lyme disease found? Lyme disease is found everywhere except for Antarctica. Yep, it's everywhere. Not all ticks are infected. And lastly, how do you avoid Lyme disease? Well, first, you cover up. You wear long sleeves and you wear long pants when you go out into the woods, or when you are gardening, or when you're rolling around in the grass. You can also wear insect repellent. Eucalyptus oil is also a good insect repellent. After being outside, always, always, always check yourself and your children and your pets for ticks. Do a head-to-toe search. Please don't assume that you are immune. Ticks do not discriminate. Ticks love people. So please don't assume that you are immune from a tick bite. If you do see a tick, please remove it with tweezers. Remove it up and out, just straight out, and save that tick, because if you start to have Lyme disease symptoms like fatigue and fever and stiff neck, you might get a rash. You'll have that tick as proof that it's carrying Lyme disease, so it can be tested also. If you like what you saw, please subscribe to my channel and also share this video. If you have any questions, you can email me at asksublime77@gmail.com. Thank you so much and have a great day.